Easy credit building, early payday, fee-free overdrafts.
Thank you.
It's banking the way it should be. Chime, the number one most loved banking app.
They combined for like 58 points or something. I think they're the second leading duo in the league, Kyrie and Luka. So.
And here's Luka over Lou Dort. Luka over Lou.
Players in the starting lineup brings a lot to the table.
Over 39% on his threes this year. Fly-by closeout, pump fake. Yeah, baby. He's ready.
He's ready. This was a different crowd today.
It is energetic in this building.
Driving kick. Jones. Oh, what a start. A dream start of four made threes in the opening 3 minutes of the game. Now here's a rebound for Kleba. Luka, stop and pop three. His third one in the opening few minutes of the game. Mark Dagnall wants a timeout. Recovering from the broken nose that he sustained that required surgery to reset it earlier this week. He's been out almost 2 weeks now as Luka, who's been drilling shots on the outside, slices through the Thunder defense.
We'll see how he develops in that regard.
Well, both of them are on the floor now. And here's Gafford! Welcome to Dallas, big fella!
Get above the rim, that vertical spacing. Kenrich Williams, no good. The hit ahead to Gafford. Beat Kenrich Williams, and then SJ came over. Looked like he had a block for a second, but Gafford able to put it down.
Like it's a game or something, but there's a strategy that comes along with that.
And especially now with the opportunity to get another one. PJ Washington, another welcome to Dallas moment. He catches an alley-oop. Luke is grinning from ear to ear. 4-3. Isaiah Joe, no, and high for the rebound, soaring to secure it. Jones,
nice.
Hardaway, attacking, finishing.
What a split.
Shooting right from the foul line there.
So he and Kyrie do a terrific job of getting in the paint off the bounce every single night.
Luka, a change of direction, got him past Kenrich Williams. What?
Yeah, what is that?
1-for-2 on the line for Chet. This is a 45-point first quarter, and the Mavericks still have two or three more trips down the floor. They just scored three more. 15 fast break points now in this game. That's what they average per game this year. Mavs coming to play ninth in the league in fast break points, and they just got two more because Flight 55 is off the ground.
Dallas Maverick growing up in Dallas. Fun fact here later in the broadcast.
I like fun facts.
Yep.
Down the lane, Luka, and one!
Productivity, baby.
He was a second-round pick in 2019. 2 years collegiately at Arkansas. Luka on the money. On the move, here's Luka. It was a 1-for-2 on the line a moment ago! And Gafford climbing the ladder for that alley-oop on a platter!
Yep.
I mean, he is making a strong case.
So he should be.
So consistent. Good find.
And that was a late pass, and Washington bangs in the three from the corner. Only 1 point since that last Thunder timeout, which was 2 minutes ago at the 3:39 mark left in the third. Now a chance for three more. Two of the